Reverend Director Money's Car Stereo, we just got something new in. A denim. Man, what they call this, man?
It's new for 2019 industrial grade.
Industrial grade. And it came this way, or you put it this way?
No, it came like this.
Came like this, but you did some extra stuff to it, I
extra
see.
Extra thing, so we put the wrapping around.
Yeah.
We put the new collection, the HD collection, floorboards, passenger thing.
Yeah.
We put the whole factory 47 12s.
How you like them 12, man? We about the same height, y'all. And he got his little bitty ass bars, but how you like him?
I like him.
Okay, if you like him, I love it. That's all I got to say.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Hey, but I did think about doing the higher ones, though, the 16.
Well, you get the 16, the Cordovas, they reach back at you. You know, if you ain't set on one, have you set on a bike that had them?
No, I haven't.
Ah, see, that's where, okay. That's anyway, he was down dealing with the clip people, y'all, and you know, this is how they get down. But, you know.
Like that. Okay, look how you do.
You out there, you're no man's land. You know, we ain't going to state the city where he's from, but you know, he come to the right place to get it done. But what was I gonna ask you? How did you find out about me?
I've been following you for years now.
What? Years?
Years.
Oh, okay.
Since
so
the beginning days.
Okay, so he's seen my videos, people. So, go ahead.
No, and finally got, you know, come up here and talk to you and make it happen.
Okay, for sure.
Hey, what? No pipe dreams. I'm coming yesterday.
Yeah.
I'm here.
I said, show up and you're gonna be in.
Yes.
No appointments necessary. Just call me a day in advance. Let me know what's going on. No money down required. And you want your bike back? Well, then you'll bring your money with you. I ain't playing storage, but I ain't lean sailing. We just gonna put it to the side till you ready. But yeah, Money's Car Stereo, another one checking in. About to get busy on this right here. That's all I got to say, y'all.
I wanna say something.
What you
wanna
say?
The shock and the awe.
Uh-huh.
The loud and the click.
Okay.
I want people talking about me, good or bad, when I drive off or pull up.
Oh, well, goddamn. All right.
You know what I'm saying? I like that.
Y'all hear that?
That's what I want.
So we gonna get what he came for, y'all.
Right.
I got some things I'd rather add to him, but he ain't got them on here, but we can add to it later on. It's additions, you know. If your bike don't have the lowers, I suggest if you want to get it to the other level, you got to get the lids up here.
Okay.
But it's a specific recipe for the lids that go up here. But so if somebody needs that, let me know. We can talk about it. As you've seen on video 106, that four part, how we get that loud and clear, because he's CVO-ish, I should say. He's not quite there, but he-ish. So, but
oh, thank you for saying that.
Yeah, you ish with that
ish.
Front.
You said I'm ish.
Yeah, you ish. Yeah.
The front end is all there, just the back end.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is what I wanted to ask. Wait, y'all. Part two coming up. Yeah, I'm looking at this 2019 my man then brought me, and he had this bizarre front. I ain't saying bizarre, it is different. Man, click the light on, man. Show me what's going on.
Let's see what's going on.
Damn, y'all see that? That look like some Mustang shit. Don't hit no blinkers yet. I see some Mustang shit going on over here. Man, hit the blinker. See, let me see what lights up, what don't light up when you do that. Oh, okay. Right to left, left to right. You see that now. The halo is also blinking and the blinker. Go take it back to normal. Yeah. Okay. So we got that halo along with the round. Hey, y'all.
Something different. You know.
I don't know. Somebody may step their front end game up. I ain't saying I'm biting, but I'm liking. That's all I'm going to say about that. Money's Car Stereo. Who let you see what I see? Live and direct at Money's Car Stereo. Got one over there. Man, somebody snuck a damn Range Rover up on me. Unbelievable. Got green one over there. Man, I was trying to have a calm, relaxed day. But my man came through and said he need my help. He said, Rob, my Pioneer that took a shit on me, had it for the last 5-6 years, it just completely died. Look what I pulled up out the shell. Last of the Mohicans. There is no more. They are discontinued. The best flip-up 7-inch screen ever made. Telling you. And it's gone. They've been sitting on the shelf for a minute. Gotta go. Money's Car Stereo. We trying to go. Alright, yeah. Growing up in the hood, you learn how to be. Got no back, got some work done on a book. Just being honest, me was the first to show me. Like I was saying, last of the NZ503s going out my door today. One of the best screens that did this. See where we at today. We're gonna accept all that. See what's going on there. That's what I'm talking about, navigation setting up right now. Getting closer, getting closer. Dial him in, set him up. Okay. Okay, what we have here is 2019 road lot with the CVO add-ons. Looking pretty smooth, I like that. He has some real custom light work in the front, I like that too. Let's see what we got over here. Got the bag set up, nice and neat. Close up, other bag set up. Down. See what we got. I'm gonna be right here. Money's Car Stereo. Let's back that up one time.
Just ain't enough. I'm really looking forward to a future for us. Baby, don't worry about it. I'ma be right here when you need to close the door.
Just back it up a little bit. Ready to go back to Seaside. You know me, I'm always yelling next. Don't worry about it. It's gonna be okay. My name's Car Stereo. We out.
They've been trying to get at me ever since you've been gone. Even my girls are telling me.
What I do like about this bike is this front light hookup he got here. Oh man, can't see it, but the rings are there. Then when you go into blinker mode, like that. I think this is made by MX Dynamics, I'm not sure, but yeah, works out real good. Got that shorty air cleaner up on there. He set up pretty nice over here. Got these, Glockworks on the pipe too. Hell, we can start this up, see what's going on. Neutral, bam. It's acceptable, it's not too loud. You know, new bikes, you gotta have more regulations about how the pipes can sound nowadays. But it got a little nice, healthy, little growl to it. Plain Car Stereo, just let you see what I see. I'm out of here. Live and direct at Money's Car Stereo. See, we got a full house again. Scat Pack in the house. Man, let's turn this on. See what we got going over here. What was that?
come and get it done.
Hey.
Holler out next.
We holler next, that's right. Man, that's how you been watching my videos, man.
Oh, yeah.
My man Tootie say, man, that you said you've been watching from the beginning. He's saying he put you on, man.
Oh, he didn't put me on. I've been watching since way back when you first started.
What?
He ain't that old. He's a young.
Don't let that fool y'all. Don't let that bum be a youngster. Tootie said, man, he to get my props, Rob. What's up with that? I said, hey, man, you know, I can't control what's coming out that man's mouth. I see y'all got some similarities with the chin strap and whatnot. But he went spokes, you went to that. I'm just saying. Or your mind came like that.
Mine came like this.
Okay, you woke up like this?
I'm going to wake it up, though.
Okay. All right. So, let's go back to where we was at.
Right here.